You should be looking at your laptop now, and the page should read Sim Sweatshop. If it's not, please on your laptop go to www.simsweatshop.com and enter the sweatshop. The purpose of this exercise is to walk you through what it would be like to be a factory worker working in conditions that pay low wages under very restrictive conditions. When the video above changes and directs your attention to something else, please stop the simulator.